Good morning, everyone. This is Shreya here. And if you are finding that I'm a little bit low in energy, it's because I'm sick. So today is a weekday and I'm vlogging because I'm on leave. My son has gone to the school. I just got him ready and his father went to drop him. And my husband will be working from home because I'm sick. Now thinking what to do because morning time you feel little bit okay. No, as soon as you wake up you don't feel well, but then gradually you feel little bit okay, then again you suffer at night because night time is horrible, especially if you have cold and cough. Yesterday I slept at around 1:30 in the morning because I couldn't sleep. My nose and throat were constantly one irritating sensation and it was burning. So I'm thinking what to do. I'm thinking to go out in the park and take in some warm sun. And after I come, I'll put this juice outside so that it warms up a bit. It's from the brand 24 Mantra Organic Juice and there is no added sugars, only natural sugars in the ingredients. So after coming back I'll have this juice and then let it warm for some time and I'll show you. I'm such a hot mess today. I'm such a hot mess right now. You know why? I'll show you. This is what it is, okay? My maid has not come and her phone is switched off. So you can imagine my condition. Not well, phone switched off. I don't know, I really don't know what to do. But I won't be washing it right now. I didn't even give my son a shower today because I'm not touching water. Like I'm avoiding it. It's not possible to completely stop touching water. But yes, I'm avoiding it. My husband only gave my son a shower. And then I'm still waiting because sometimes she comes. I'll let her, if she switches on her phone, I'll let her know that I'm not going to work today. So maybe she'll come. And yes, I'll also show you my lunch. It's ready. And I just need to make some rice, which I'll do before lunchtime. Maybe around 12:30. Okay. One sec. So this is my fish curry. It's sarso ka curry and this is aloo capsicum ka normal sa sabji. So that's it guys, and now I'm thinking to go out in the park but no energy, but still I feel that's required because the park will close at around 10 a.m. in the morning. And I have not made the bed also. The bed is like very very red. It's okay guys, sometimes it's okay to be a hot mess, right? And okay, so let me take the key.
Thank you. sitting in the park, and it's very beautiful in the morning hours. Butterflies are flying and nice sunlight. It's not too hot and no kids, no noise, full peace. Just taking a gentle walk. Can you see the flowers here? So nice. When I come with my son, I don't get the time to enjoy the park because I'm busy chasing him. But now it's really beautiful. Today is a very nice day actually. Wow man, I love greenery. I feel like living, quitting my job and sitting at home. Sitting in a garden whole day. That's how I am. Okay. And
so I'm reading all the comments. It's really nice. And I upload 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday and Friday, but still it feels a lot because I have other work to do, and just that days like this, I feel that I am not productive enough, so why not film a day in my life when I'm sick? Actually, I'm not understanding if you're able to see me, but that's okay. And I'm also catching up with YouTube video. You know whose? Payal's YouTube video. I absolutely adore her. She's so cute. And she's so simple and wise and smart. I love her. So wow, thank you. Actually, behind the camera he was making faces. That's why I'm laughing. Oh, this is the juice that he gave me. I showed you, right? 24 Mantra organic lychee juice. It's not that tasty, of course, because it doesn't have added sugars and all those stuff, but okay. And guess what guys, today is Friday, so very excited. After Ryan comes from school, it's going to be a very chilled out evening. And so his school van, today he's not staying in daycare. His school van will come and drop him off at normal timing. And after that we'll have a lunch, take a nap, and then it's full musti because Friday evenings we generally have outside snacks. Today we are planning to have momo, hot momo in a sore throat. The feeling itself gives me such good vibes. Momo always gives me good vibes, that's different. But yeah, and then in dinner I'm thinking today we'll make egg curry and aloo matar or cauliflower ki sabji, either, and paratha with very less oil. That's it. And that's it. Today I'm thinking to take shower or not. But yesterday I didn't take a shower because I was not well from yesterday. It's actually from last 2 days I'm not well. So first day I took shower, but yesterday I didn't take a shower. So today I'm thinking to take a shower, or else you feel messy, right? So maybe I'll warm in warm water, I'll take some shower, no head bath. और ये मेरी मम्मी है. तो तुम दुर्गापुर वापस आ गई? बोल रही है दुर्गापुर वापस आ गई. और कैसा रहा पापा का बर्थडे?
ठीक है.
लिमिटेड हिंदी कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, सॉरी. ओके, लेट मी टॉक टू हर and then I'll talk to you guys. So I have taken a shower now, and suddenly my husband, today my son was about to come in a school van, but suddenly my husband had this feeling that today I'm at home and next week we both will be so busy, so why not just give him a surprise. So he just went out to get him from school, and yeah, I just took a shower and feeling fresh. As I told yesterday, I didn't take a shower, so I was feeling a little bit messy, but today I'm feeling much better. And I'll just show you. Okay, so there's rice. मैंने चावल चढ़ा दिया है. And now I'll be putting aloe vera gel. And after having lunch, I'll be putting Borolin on my lips, and then I'll go and take a nap. Then in the evening, I'll wash my face. So this way, when I wake up in the evenings, my skin is really soft, and then we'll go out in the evening. Excuse me. Don't mind my kurti. It's already old, so I wear it at home. I'm not changing clothes for vlog. I want it to be real, and not, you know, just that I'm dressed up for the vlog. Then what's the meaning of a vlog, right? It's a day in my life, and I'm not acting or putting up a show. So please don't mind my dress. And that's it. And in Bangalore, every day, even in summers, you have to put something on your skin, or else it'll get so dry. This is best for summers. It's not heavy, so it keeps my skin very clean and soft. Okay, and have to organize the racks there, but I don't get time. Please don't mind, guys. I really, really don't get time. Full-time job, motherhood. I started YouTubing also. So, and moreover, when it's a nuclear family, like just you and your husband, there are so many outside work also that you have to constantly keep on doing. So I'm not that much organized. I'm sorry for that. And that's it. So I'm really excited that today is Friday night in the evening after the dinner is cooked. Like, I make it a point that the dinner is completed, prepared by 6:37. I clean up the kitchen, and then we go. Maybe take a stroll in the park, or my child goes for cycling, and today we are planning on having momos. So we'll be having a very nice time, then come home. And then today is Friday, so we'll be watching a movie. Today is movie night. Even my son was telling in the morning, "Mommy, today is movie night, right?" Yes. And I'll be combing my hair. I didn't take head bath. And I have started watching Big Boss. Last year I missed it, but this year I am watching. God knows, I don't know what will happen next year, like what job I'll be, what country I'll be, or what will be my situation. I don't know. I'm using my viewfinder to comb my hair. So last year I completely missed it. I think last 2 years I missed it. I didn't watch, but this year I've made it a point that I'll try to catch up at least few episodes so that I'm in the business. Oh, looks like my rice is done. So looks like my rice is done. And the good thing of this apartment is that in the basement, in the parking lot, there is place for each and every flats to keep their gas cylinders downstairs. So we stay in first floor, so when the man comes from the gas agency, he doesn't have to climb up. We just give him the key, he puts it there. And you know how the flat culture is, it's little less space that we have. So we have this connection switch over there, which we just turn on and off to get the gas. So that's also pretty cool. Okay, so now let's go back to combing my hair. I always make it a point to see like how many hairs are stuck in the comb. Luckily, I don't have more than one or two every time. So the doctor, like last time when I thought that I was having hair fall, I went to a dermatologist, and he told that every day up to 100 hairs, hair fall is like considered as normal. And he didn't give me any medicine and he just sent me off. So, but right now it has reduced a lot. I will share my hair care routine recently. Like, I have to be little free for that. Like, the whole day should be off because I'll oil my hair and all that stuff. But yes, the recent schedule which I follow now is that I oil my hair twice a week and I do shampoo twice a week. Not more than that, not less than that. And this has been working out pretty great for me because I don't have much of hair fall. Every time I comb my hair, maximum two hairs will be stuck. Most of the times it's one, but maximum two. That's it. I feel that's normal, right? So and guys who stay in Bangalore, if you also face hair fall problems, can you guys please write down in the comment section below? Because I've seen a lot of my friends facing the same problem when they relocate to Bangalore, because it's mostly hard water here. And when my husband go to pick him up, he drives so fast, like he'll come home and he'll take 10 minutes to reach there and come home by 10 minutes. But when he comes by school van, he can takes almost half an hour to 1 hour, because he has to drop other kids as well. Even though it's like very less distance, but he has to go round and round. He gets so tired when he takes the school van. But what to do, guys? It's not possible for us to pick him up every day, right? So kids also have to adjust, no other choice.
And he came. Today Friday. No sucking thumb, Ryan. No sucking thumb. See, everyone is seeing. Everyone will say shame, 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 shame. Come, let's have lunch now.
Okay, so now I'll feed Ryan with lunch, aloo capsicum sabji and fish curry, and I'll end the vlog now. Please comment down below if you would also be interested in seeing the evening vlog, but this vlog is going to be pretty long because I started it in the morning when Ryan went for school. So please comment down below if you would like to see the evening as well. That's it. So if you like this video, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video. Bye.